Hey guys, in this video, I'll show you how to clear RAM cache in Windows 11. Alright, let's begin. First, open the Task Manager on your PC. To do this, right-click on the taskbar at the bottom and select Task Manager. Inside the Task Manager, go to the Performance tab from the left side menu and select Memory. Here, you can see that my cached memory is being displayed. To clear it, open any preferred browser and search for RAM map. Open the official website and click on the download link. After it is downloaded, open the file and copy all of its content. Now, go to another folder and paste it there. From this folder, run the RAM map application and a window will open up. Now, click on the empty tab from the top and select Empty Standby List. You can see that the cache memory on my PC has just been cleared. So that's basically how you can clear RAM cache in Windows 11. And that's it for this video. If you find this helpful, consider subscribing and giving this a big thumbs up. Thanks.